Hey, this is Renee's Life. We finally are here in Florida and we finally got the rental that we wanted to have. My hair is gone, but it's okay. Look at this. Look at this. Well, what is that? I didn't even see that. They gonna give us a banged up convertible. I'm not complaining. It's cool. Finally are here. After all our travels and working hard, we're finally able to enjoy being away from home. We're headed to the Keys, so that's exciting. But like, this is just lovely. Like, oh my God. You didn't know you're the only thing that's on my mind. And then look at Florida, just beautiful. We're not really nowhere special right now. We at a gas station. But just the palm trees. Give me the palm trees. I love it. I love it so much. Even they hood got palm trees, so it don't even look like our hood. Love it. My hair is going through it though. This is not okay. The humidity is jacking me up. Like, just put Key Largo. But yeah, the humidity is really doing me really terrible. And I had my hair nice and straightened and pretty. I should have got it braided. I regret it so much. Never again. Florida, you won. You got it. You got it. My hair is just not okay. But yeah, we went downtown last night a little bit. That was cool. Clubs was full. I don't have any footage of that. We didn't really do a whole lot. We just went back to the house. It's been those families there. So cute. Got his hair cut. Love it. Let me see if I can get some good Florida footage. Like the palm trees. Like we in the hood, but you can't tell. You can't tell. This is kind of a nicer street though, but still. Like, look at this. Buffalo ain't got nothing on Florida. I'm sorry. In three quarters of a mile, turn right. Yeah, I see it. I see it. It's hot. It feels amazing. Like, oh my gosh. Like, I want to be on the beach right now. I'm trying to be in some water or something. Like, man, we only here for a short time. I wish I had more time to be down here, but it's amazing. You feeling good over there?
Oh, yeah.
Let's see, what's this right here? The
Top Golf.
The what?
Top Golf.
Top Golf? Oh.
We don't have that, but
that's nice.
It's way cooler because
yes. Love it. Trying to get on this road and get some good footage of how beautiful the water is. It's just so nice down here. The people are pretty cool. It's just nice. Like, man, I don't want to leave. I don't want to leave. I come down here, I be wanting to get stuck. It's so beautiful and it feels so good. I don't know what August feels like because this is hot. What month we in? May?
Yeah.
If this August gotta be crazy. Like, look at my hair, it's just curling up everywhere. Like, oh my gosh. I'm getting my hair braided next time. I'm gonna do right. I don't know why I did this to myself. But yeah, it's really nice. Anything you want the people to know about Florida?
Sure, I barely even know anything about Florida.
We've been getting a lot of nice information from Rico's grandma and everything. So,
but if you guys know anything, leave a comment.
Yes, leave us a comment about Florida. Anything you want us to know? Any tips about moving here? We are thinking about moving here, so just anything is helpful. Hopefully the wind isn't too bad and you guys can hear me, but I'm just enjoying this. I'm just waiting so we can get some good footage of this, the beautiful water and everything. And then we're gonna go have some fun. Like, I'm ready. This time we won't be going to Key West. We're gonna go to Key Largo, which is a little closer. But next time, baby, I'm going all the way down to Key West. So I definitely have a video or something of my experience there. Like the palm trees. Look at the palm trees. If you can hear me, but it feels amazing. Gotta get some pictures. Yeah, we're gonna pass some beaches. I think we're going down south though, so we already passed Del Rey and all that. Miami, might get some video of Miami a little bit. I just love it down here. Like, look at the palm trees. Woo! Only thing, Florida, y'all cannot drive. I'm sorry. I'll be scared.